I've been wondering what I'd be happy with. Think about it too much, then I end up pissed. Keep thinking about it until I feel worthless. I'm my own worst enemy. Hate who I pretend to be. Look in the mirror and don't know my own identity. Drink about it till I'm loving me. Till I snap, that's that, I overreact. In my mind trying to hold me back. Why I do that, I'm trying to figure out that I act out and I can't take it back, nah. So some people looking at me differently. Disappointed saying they remember a different me. And I haven't kept in touch, I've been living so distantly. Guess that's cause my focus is on what I want to achieve. I'm so sick of this broke shit. Not having no shit, that's old shit. Life jacket in the middle of the ocean. Floating, getting used to this cold shit. Just trying to avoid these sharks. Just trying to stay afloat and not starve. Just trying to find land and not lose my heart. But it gets so hard to see after it gets dark. No lighthouse in sight, oh nah, nah. So dark at night, oh yeah, yeah. Only seeing with the moonlight. And the stars at least are shining bright. That's beauty in disaster. I wonder, is this what I asked for? Will it be worth it after? And will any of it even matter? Always overthinking and questioning everything. Probably why I'm sinking in depression once again. But I'd rather feel the pain than feel nothing. I'd rather have a broken heart than never loving. Need cold to enjoy warm. Enjoy sun cause the storm. Let it thunder and pour. Just go with whatever's in store. Like I guess it's a do. Even though it's using, I knew. It's all on the view and what I do. I'm just trying not to be a fool with what I choose. Trying to avoid being the deer in headlights confused. Don't wanna waste my life, nah. Yet I find myself wasting time. Fighting myself in this battle of mine. I guess we'll see who wins in due time.